Heuristics. Until now, problem solving with computers has been discussed in terms of algorithms. Algorithms are guaranteed to give a correct answer if the proper, specific steps are followed using sequencing, selection, and iteration. However, what about problems that we do not know how to solve? Problems that no known algorithm can sufficiently address? What about problems that can be solved but would take too much time or resources? Although there are some problems that cannot be solved in a reasonable amount of time through computation, or in some cases solved at all, often a method for deriving an approximate solution may be defined using heuristics. Heuristics are a problem solver's rule of thumb. They serve as general guidelines meant to encourage progress toward a good enough answer, but with no guarantee of generating the correct answer. A heuristic is an approach to a problem that produces a solution that is not guaranteed to be optimal, but may be used when techniques that are guaranteed to always find an optimal solution are impractical. Here are some examples of problems that can be solved using heuristic algorithms. 1. Navigation. Finding the shortest route between two points on a map, such as when using GPS navigation. 2. Game playing. Games like chess, where the number of possible moves is immense. 3. Image and speech recognition. Finding a face or recognizing a voice in an image or audio clip. 4. Scheduling. Scheduling tasks to maximize productivity while minimizing the time taken to complete them. 5. Optimization. Optimizing a manufacturing process to minimize costs or maximize output. Heuristic approaches are versatile and can be applied to a wide range of problems, making them a valuable tool for problem solving in many different fields. One benefit of using heuristics is the ability to find solutions faster that use less computational resources. A limitation of heuristic algorithms is the possibility of getting stuck in a suboptimal solution. To recap heuristics, heuristic is a problem-solving approach that uses a practical method to solve a problem. Heuristics may be used when techniques that are guaranteed to always find an optimal solution are impractical. Heuristics produces a good enough solution in a reasonable amount of time. Heuristic algorithms are used to solve complex problems faster and with less computational resources.